We do have a vision of protecting and enhancing 50 million lives by 2025. My name is Dan Abdun-Nabi, and I'm President and CEO with Emergent BioSolutions. Our mission is very simple. It's to protect and enhance life. And we do that by developing and commercializing products that address public health threats, chemical threats, biological threats, emerging infectious diseases like Ebola, pandemic flu, Zika, and the like. So we did start in Michigan, and we decided that it would be important to have operations here in Maryland, and really a headquarters of our operations here in Maryland. We're very focused on national security. It's a key component of what we do. The nation has decided that we need to stockpile these countermeasures in the event of an attack to protect civilian populations should that occur. And we have been contributing to the growth of the number of medical countermeasures that are available. So we've grown now to where we have 1,300 employees globally. Our footprint in Maryland has actually grown from one location to where we now have five. And what we do in Maryland is totally unique. To be able to manufacture critically needed vaccines and therapeutics at a time when it was urgently needed across the globe. Maryland is quite supportive in terms of our ability to manufacture, attract and retain talent to the facilities, and to deliver on our mission to protect and enhance life. Maryland is one of the top locations for biotech and biohealth companies in the world. You think about all the resources that are here. You have the National Institutes of Health, you have the FDA, you have Walter Reed, and the list goes on. We have top-notch academic institutions, Johns Hopkins University, there's the University of Maryland, the medical school that's here as well. It's an environment that's rich with technology and with talent, and for us to be close and in the middle of that was a real driver.